Hey viewers, next motor in line is out of a very old food processor. You see it's got the controls here for a variety of speeds. I've taped up the front ventilation holes. There's a fan in the front here, so I've taped those up completely. And hopefully that'll, if this thing will get hot enough under a heavy load, it'll she'll burst into flames or do something pretty cool. Thank you. crap.
Woo!
Oh my god.